that one up.
It's pretty hard for me to film on this Friday.
Let's just turn that down. Would you like to explain?
Police officer liked my trailer and wanted to see it.
Liked your trailer and wanted to see it. And why is that? Because he liked the fact that you went through almost a red light, but he was very nice and let you go. Was debatable. Thankfully, he was very nice, and we are on our way to St. Peter's. We are just coming into St. Peter's. Oh, there we'll be up on the hill, way up there. Oh, there, on that point. You can kind of see the lighthouse in the distance there. they're over there fishing. So this is pretty cool down here in the canal. So they have some lobster boats there, and then they're fishing for mackerel, is what he told us, because the gentleman at the gate wanted to know if we brought our fishing rods with us. So beautiful, beautiful little park. Good girl. Are you waiting for me?
Whenever you're ready.
It's not just a yep. meditate. They're down there doing construction. So, to the left we go. Sean has just discovered that his hat is horrible.
How bad my hat looks.
That's what happens
but it
when
keeps the sun off my neck.
It does. It serves a purpose. It's hot here today and we're loving every minute of it. So there's St. Peter's in the background. Awfully windy. Somebody wanting to pull me the whole way, so it hasn't been easy to videotape. So here we are, and we're gonna do this little loop all the way around. There's a couple other little side trails there too, so it must come all the way around. Sound of the trees, beautiful.
Yeah.
Oh, there's rooms. Beach here. So to the right takes you to the front of the park, the entrance where you come in and down to the canal. So. Pretty wet down here. Thank you. rolling in. So we are going to barbecue, get our supper started, because I would say this will be the only time we're going to be able to sit out.
Yep.
It's less than 10 minutes.
I wouldn't even say it took that long.
Anybody want some dried mango?